not every device is the same, even if they look identical on the surface. If you work in retail, one might be assigned to a high-traffic flagship store. Another could be used for curbside pickup. A third might be dedicated to inventory management in the stockroom. So managing all these devices in the same way just doesn't work. That's why custom data in SOTI MobiControl is so valuable. It allows you to embed critical context like store location, device role, asset tag, or department directly within SOTI MobiControl. And with that context, you unlock smarter automation, precise grouping, and targeted updates that align with how your business actually runs. Whether you're preparing for a large-scale rollout or managing day-to-day operations, having accurate customer data in place ensures smoother configurations, fewer errors, and greater efficiency across your environment. Hi, I'm Shash. In this video, we'll show you exactly how to configure custom data on your devices and show you why it can transform the way you manage your entire device ecosystem. Let's say you're managing IT for a large retail chain and have hundreds of handheld devices deployed across stores nationwide. These devices are used for everything: inventory checks, price lookups, and even mobile point of sale. They're critical to day-to-day operations. But here's the catch. These devices may look identical, same model, same OS, same apps, but each one is assigned to a different store. And that store data, it's essential for reporting accuracy, meeting compliance requirements, and making sure the right configurations, updates, and scripts are all applied to the right location. The challenge: store data isn't a built-in property that SOTI MobiControl automatically knows. So how do we make SOTI MobiControl recognize which device belongs to which store without manually labeling or grouping each one? That's where we need custom data. Custom data lets your device report contextual values like store number, department ID, truck type, anything that's meaningful to your business. Let me show you exactly how to set it up in SOTI MobiControl. First, open your device list and click on a device or a group of devices that you want to configure. Next, navigate to the Configurations tab. This is where all device-level configuration options live. Now, scroll to Advanced Configurations and let's click on Custom Data. Start by enabling the option that says Apply Changes to All Child Groups and Devices. This step ensures the custom data settings you define apply not just to this group, but to every device in every subgroup. Once that's done, turn on Custom Data Configuration. This unlocks the ability to define what kind of data you want SOTI MobiControl to pull from your devices. Now click the plus icon to create a new custom data field. We need to tell SOTI MobiControl exactly where to find this information on the device. In the custom data configuration window, you'll see fields for name and details of custom data. These correspond to the structure of the configuration file stored on the device. Let's break it down. In the name field, you enter an appropriate name for your custom data. This acts as the folder or category in the configuration file where our data is stored. Specify the build type. Choose from XML, INI, or JSON file types. Build types refers to the file's extension type on devices that we are going to pull data from. SOTI MobiControl can read from an INI, JSON, or XML format. So let's choose XML file. XML file path refers to where exactly this file is located on the device. XPath expression refers to the location within the file itself where the data is mentioned. Let's take a quick look at the file so you can see its content and understand how we got this XPath expression. Next, select a data type. In this case, store data is typically alphanumeric, such as 1042 or site 17. Therefore, we will choose string. Below that, you can add a description, such as identifies the store to which this device belongs. Once you've completed these steps, click OK to save your changes. So far, we've told SOTI MobiControl what to look for and where to find it on the device. Once you set it up, you can find this data under Device Details in the Device Information panel. But what if you want to collect this data over time and act on it? That's where a data collection rule comes in. It defines the collection interval, which is how often SOTI MobiControl should check the file on the device and update the custom data value. Let's walk through how to set that up. From the main console, go to the Policy section, then click Data Collection, and choose to add a new policy. In the Policy settings, select the custom data field you just created, then set the frequency. For example, if store assignments don't change very often, checking once a day might be enough. But if devices are frequently reassigned between locations or roles, you might want to collect data every few hours. Once you're happy with the schedule, click Save and assign the policy to the relevant device or device group. Now, let's verify the results. Go to the Device Details page, switch to the Collected Data tab, and select your custom data field from the dropdown. If the XML file exists and the XPath is correct, SOTI MobiControl will pull in the store number automatically and display it right here. Now, let's talk about how that XML file actually gets there. During setup, your provisioning app writes a simple XML file onto the device, often with just a store ID inside. It may look basic, but it's powerful. SOTI MobiControl reads that value and treats it like any standard property, such as IMEI or OS version. This unlocks dynamic logic. For example, you can push a compliance policy only to devices where store data equals 1042. No need to manually group devices or guess their location. And if a device is reassigned, the app updates the file. On the next data collection cycle, SOTI MobiControl picks up the new value automatically. No extra work, no delays. And once this custom data is in place, it becomes more than just a label. You can target scripts, assign dynamic policies, and even trigger automated workflows, all based on information that's relevant to your business. Let's take it one step further. Say you want newly provisioned devices to automatically move into the correct group based on the store data or site ID, so they inherit store-specific configurations. You can do this using a signal policy. Let's head to the signal policy section and create a new one. In the conditions tab, choose your custom data field and define the matching value. Select the device group in which the new devices are enrolled. Then, in the actions tab, select relocate device and specify the target group. Schedule the policy and assign it to the relevant devices. And just like that, your deployment becomes dynamic. Devices know where they belong, and SOTI MobiControl handles the rest. Custom data in SOTI MobiControl empowers your devices to behave intelligently based on the context that matters most to your business. Whether it's truck type, store number, region code, or any custom identifier, you can use that data to automate configurations, streamline updates, and eliminate repetitive manual work. With custom data, your devices go beyond just being connected. They become context-aware, adaptive, and aligned with your operational needs. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and updates.